Have you heard about Lucy? She took a poison apple from the witch who came to her house, and it tasted so juicy. She went into a sleep to the